Thank you. they don't have at least one streetcar named Desire. It's crazy. Roosevelt Hotel at the Sazerac Bar in the back. Let's find out. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Please have fare ready.
You want to hear me yelling? Put it in me, put it in me, put it in me. Stop pussy gripping at me.
Shoes too, by the way.
Okay.
If I'm right, I clean. I think I'm gonna clean the shoes.
Okay.
First of all, welcome to North, whatever mean all.
Thank you, sir.
I just make a living sometimes. I'm Dan the Shoe Shine Man. My real name is Robert, sir. Him, my real name is Robert. I'm a veteran. Let me tell you one thing I do know is how to clean shoes.
Okay.
That's who I am. That's who I am. True to my word, you ready?
I'm ready.
He's true to your word. I was gonna handshake goes a long way. It's where you got them, big guy. I don't give a damn where you bought, pay cash, or purchase them. It's where you got them, sir. You got them on your damn feet. Right now, you got them on your damn feet in New Orleans, Louisiana. That's a city state where you got them. Once you got another city where you bought, pay cash, or purchase. I want to clean shoes. You got one
very
left.
Very clever, very clever.
You got one left and one right. No, I clean. You bet? Yeah, man. You bet. Where you from?
Living in LA right now from Seattle.
Seattle's a nice spot. I like Seattle.
Seattle's a good spot?
Yeah, it is. Well, 1981 to 1982, I was out there in the Tacoma area on the recruiter with okay. Nice Tacoma, yeah. So I saw a little bit. I was out there for like 18 months, maybe. LA, I could keep it. Beautiful. So superficial, man. That's right.
It is. It is very materialistic.
I never felt the people like, you know, the hospitality and all that, you know what I mean? Like here, you could probably feel that. I don't know. How long you been?
Only a couple days.
What'd you think?
I like it. Yeah.
Honestly.
People look you in your face, say hello, you know? It's very different.
This is not the, how, you've been around a little bit.
In LA, they go like this.
Yeah. You get down, buddy. You love it. First time there?
First time.
Put on my name. You'll come back and see us again?
Maybe. I'm not out this way very often, so I do like it, but.
So you do most of the time on the West Coast?
Yes.